किसी महान इंसान ने कहा है कि किसी चीज़ को शिद्दत से पाने की कोशिश करो तो पूरी कायनात तुम्हें उस चीज़ से मिलाने की साजिश करती है। इस महान इंसान की पिक्चरें देख के बड़ी हुई हूँ तो इनकी बातें काफ़ी सीरियसली लेती हूँ। दूसरी बात जिसको मैं काफ़ी सीरियसली लेती हूँ वो है मेरे सपने। ऑल इन ऑल आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ ड्रीमर बट द वन ड्रीम दैट आई हैव ऑलवेज ड्रीम्ड ऑफ इज टू सी द नॉर्दर्न लाइट्स। सो आई टोल्ड माई सेल्फ जब सही वक्त और पैसे होंगे सबसे पहला काम यही किया जाएगा। आई वॉज वर्किंग इन न्यू यॉर्क एंड आई न्यू आई वॉन्ट टू हेड बैक टू इंडिया इन द नेक्स्ट 6 months। सो माई लाइफ गोल बिकेम टू प्लान अ ट्रिप टू अलास्का टू सी द नॉर्दर्न लाइट्स। आई अर्न्ड वेरी लिटिल मनी बैक देन, बेली इनफ टू गेट माई सेल्फ टू पे द रेंट, बट आई वुड स्टिल सेव अ लिटिल एवरी मंथ। सो आई वॉज ऑन अ वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट बजट। आई काइंड ऑफ न्यू वेन आई कुड स्प्लर्ज अ लिटिल बिट ऑन फिश और वेन आई टू ईट पोटेटोज 3 days इन अ रो। But honestly, it's not as bad as it sounds because it was something I was doing for myself. My last 4 months in New York looked something like this. I would get to office at 10 a.m., come back home at 8 p.m., cook dinner, eat it, and do research. What is the best time to see the northern lights in Alaska? What would the weather be like in Alaska at 3 p.m. on 8th of March 2015? Where does one stay? How much will it cost? At any given time, my laptop had at least 15 Alaska tabs open. I swear. So I knew I was doing this with two of my friends, and we decided to head out on the 8th of March 2015. Now here is the thing about Northern Lights. They are the most unpredictable lights in the world. They appear only when the weather and conditions are just right for them to appear. And these conditions are rarely ever that right. However, I might be living my dream soon. I was restless, I was excited, and I was so full of life. Cut to March 8th. We are in Alaska, south of Alaska to be precise. It's cold, it's very cold. We've hired a car, we've climbed a glacier, we've drank a little, and now it's showtime. It's night. My two friends are tired, but I can't let them sleep because one of them needs to drive the car and we need to head out to see the lights. We've all downloaded the Northern Light app, which tells you if one can see the light in a particular night or not. And the app basically says the chances are nil. But I convinced my friends the weather in Alaska is unpredictable and that we cannot go to bed. We stay up for the next couple of hours when one of my friends just gives up and says, bro, aaj kuch nahi dikhega, main sone ja raha hun. So I look at my other friend with puppy dog eyes and say, bro, I have lived for this moment. How can we just sleep? So we have a deal. We'll sleep for an hour. We'll wake up. We'll check the app. And if the app says there's even a 5% chance, we'll head out. I set the alarm. I sleep. I wake up. I check the app. And the app pretty much says, go to bed. And so I don't go to bed. I wake up my friend and say, listen, we have to give this a shot, okay? He agrees, and we head out. It's an hour-long drive, outside the city, over the hills. We park the car at the edge. We get out of the car. It's freezing. He lights up a cigarette. We sit on the car and look at the sky. Fuck. The sky was full of stars. There wasn't even a single empty spot in the sky. That moment was so magical that I almost forgot about the Northern Lights. And this is exactly when my friend tapped my shoulder and said, bro, bahut thanda ho raha hai, main andar baithne ja raha hu. I ignored what he'd said. Looked at the sky. Like right into the sky's eyes. And said, and I quote, hey universe, show me that you're listening. Show me the lights, please, please. And I'm not kidding, the lights showed up that very minute. And I think I cried a little. I definitely cried a little because it was so cold and my tears felt so warm. They danced. And I screamed. And within 15 seconds, they were gone. It was almost as if they showed up just to tell me that the universe was in fact listening. And that if I wished hard enough, I worked hard enough, and if I believed sincerely enough, I will always see the light. From that day till now, life has shown me a lot of ups and downs. And on days when life is throwing a bunch of lemons my way, I just know that I have to wish and work hard enough and then ask the universe to make it happen. Thank you.